on the D chord when it works, you know, it's those kind of jigs. The big ones, the cast jig for jigs, the Mike Road as a D reel. They're good starting points. And
some pretty common waltzes that you get learned.
Waltzes? In Belfast you don't really get too many waltzes, few and far between. It's about 80% reels in Belfast.
Yeah, 20% jigs. I think if you type in cash jig and Mountain Road, generally tunes are played in sets. So if you type into cash jig, you'll get a jig set, and there'll be three jigs in that jig set. And then take those two jigs and type them in again, and there'll be more jigs. And then you can branch out, and you'll slowly be able to build up a repertoire of thousands of tunes, because there's thousands we can tell you, but like they're all as good as each other.
Ideally, if you really wanted to practice, you would find one in D, G, and A, so you're not just permanently in D.